So according to this question, we have a heating coil of resistance R equals to 25 ohms. 25 ohms.